Question number 81. A company uses Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management and Dynamics 365 Finance. User account data must be synchronized between the two systems. You need to ensure that the synchronized data is stored in one place. What should you use? Option A, Azure IoT Central. Option B, Azure Active Directory. Option C, SQL Server. Option D, Microsoft Dataverse. The correct answer is Option D, Microsoft Dataverse. Question number 82. An organization plans to create Power Platform solution and is evaluating Microsoft Dataverse. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, virtual table data is stored in Microsoft Dataverse. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, columns are used in forms and views. The correct answer is yes. Question number 83. A company is evaluating Power Platform and has questions about the role that Microsoft Dataverse plays in using Power Apps and Power Automate. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, model-driven apps requires a Microsoft Dataverse database. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, a Flow instance can only access one Microsoft Dataverse database. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, Canvas app require a Microsoft Dataverse database. The correct answer is no. Question number 84. A company plans to implement solutions that use Microsoft Dataverse. You need to recommend features to meet the company's need. Which features should you recommend? On the left-hand side, you have the features, and on the right-hand side, you have the requirement where you need to choose the correct feature. The first requirement is validate data across multiple fields and entities regardless of the app used to create data. The correct feature is business rules. The second requirement is create visual guides to ensure that users enter data and perform tasks in a consistent manner. The correct feature is business process flows. The third requirement is accelerate development by using a standard set of entities for the most common scenarios. The correct feature is common data module. Question number 85. You are implementing a solution for an animal hospital. The animal hospital must contact owners regarding their pets. You need to model the owner and pet object information by using Microsoft Dataverse. The solution must minimize the amount of customization required. Owner first name, owner last name, owner email address, owner date of birth, pet name, pet breed, pet owner. Which component should you use? On the left hand side, you have the components. On the right hand side, you have the data, and you need to choose the correct component. The first data is the owner object. The correct component is standard dataverse table. The second data is the pet object. The correct component is custom dataverse table. The third data is the owner's email address. The correct component is column. The fourth data is reference a pet record as belonging to an owner record. The correct answer is relationship. Question number 86. A company using Power Platform is implementing Power BI. The company plans to connect to several data sources and create reports and dashboard. You need to identify the data sources they can connect to. Which two data sources should they use? Option A, Microsoft Excel. Option B, Microsoft Dataverse. Option C, Microsoft OneNote. Option D, Microsoft Word. The correct answers are Option A, Microsoft Excel. Option B, Microsoft Dataverse. Question number 87. You are developing reports for a company. You must create visualization that include the following data. Invoices due from a third-party enterprise resource planning ERP system. Number of calls made to the client from Microsoft Dataverse. Microsoft Excel file data. The reports must be displayed in a single page. You need to create a visualization. What should you use? Option A, deployment pipelines. Option B, tables. Option C, columns. Option D, dashboards. The correct answer is Option D, dashboards. Question number 88. A company builds and sells residential apartment. The company uses Dynamics 365 Sales to manage sales opportunities. Management must receive notification on their mobile devices when sales opportunities are created. You need to recommend the appropriate Microsoft Power Platform components to address the requirement. Which two components should you recommend to invoke the notification process? Option A, AI Builder. Option B, Power Automate. Option C, Microsoft Dataverse Connector. Option D, Power BI. The correct answers are Option B, Power Automate. Option C, Microsoft Dataverse Connector. Question number 89. You need to clean and transform data for the Power BI report. What two applications will you use? Option A, Power BI Desktop. Option B, Power BI Mobile. Option C, Power Automate. Option D, Power Query Editor. Option E, Power BI Service. The correct answers are Option A, Power BI Desktop. Option D, Power Query Editor. Question number 90. What are the two types of data sources that Power Platform connectors provide access to? Option A, Azure SQL. Option B, Tabular Data. Option C, Azure Table. Option D, Function-based Data. Option E, Excel-based Data. The correct answers are option B, tabular data, option D, function-based data.